Hi guys, what's up? I'm back with another video for the group channel, and this is part 11 of Mario Party 9. And in this one, we're going to be doing another stage on party mode. Now, in the last one, we did Boo's Horror Castle. This one, we're going to be doing Blooper Beach. And then after that, we've got DK Jungle Ruins. Now, I'm joined here by Alex again.
Of course we are.
Yep. Ugh. And so, have you played this one before, Alex?
Yes, it's one of the ones I frequently play. It's I would say Magma Mine is my favourite, but this is probably one of my third favourites.
What's your second?
I also quite like Bowser Station as well.
Bowser Station.
Yeah, so that's my second favourite.
Okay, well, let's not waste time. Let's get into it.
So, let's go. I do really like the submarine though, I mean the vehicle. So, on Blooper Beach, you will trawl through the tropics for mini stars as you make your way towards the goal. In the first half of the stage, you'll meet dolphins who will give you mini stars and sushis who will take them away. In the second half of the stage, landing on an event space will cause a haunted crab ship to fire cannons.
Okay, yeah.
Every time this happens, mini stars will become mini sisters and vice versa.
And yeah, mini sisters will become mini stars.
Yeah. But be careful, one of Bowser's minions is guarding mini stars beyond the Bowser gate. And that's not all. It's always the same
yeah,
repeating words as another Bowser minion guarding the mini stars in that hall as well.
Same
characters as last time. Yes. Ooh. Yes. I'm first this time.
You're last this time.
Yes. I have to say it's one of my best stages because I like the environment and I like all the little toad houses on top of the logs. It just everything feels really exotic, tropical.
Oh, yes!
Wow.
Yes, and I've got the dolphin.
Give me some mini stars.
Can you give you a five? Oh, wow. Good start. Here comes the sushi. You may be thinking, well, that looks like a shark to me. That's what I thought at first, but no, it's a sushi. It moves four, whereas the dolphin moves two. And Camelot's got six. I think he's got a first. No, dive block. It just looks very orangey, yellowy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
One versus three. Then three.
Oh, wow. It's all sixes.
Six. Come on. Pressure's on you, Larry.
Pressure's on me.
Come on. Let's see. Can you do it?
Can I do it, though? Can I get a six? I think it's needed.
Or six.
Okay. Six. Aiming for a six here.
Oh, you messed it up, mate.
It's not my fault, it's just...
Alright. It's the dice fault, isn't it?
It's 1 out of 6 to get it right.
Okay, well, we just had luck.
Well, basically, you had luck. The computers did it because they can generate it.
Oh.
We're going to go for that one. And I know about Joel's reaction. He loves this one. You get better at this, I'm terrible. I feel a lot quicker, but now I'm just very slow. I think I've mixed up where the A is and where the control pad is. so surprised that I'm fourth still. Well, still. Not terrible. Wait, how come it's on five? The sushi moves five space and four spaces.
No. Basically, the star is where he is, and the other ones is where he's going to travel. So.
I'm going to risk it. Risk it for five. Let's find out. Hey, it's me. Yeah, come and get to the rap, you. Okay.
Yay!
Oh, we get it that time!
I get it that time, but not that previous time.
We're going back!
Let's see if we can get more mini stars.
Also, if we can, could we get lucky?
No.
With Drylo. Let's get a dice block. The sushi is even moving closer.
So you're safe for now.
If you could get six, big massive six. Oh wow!
That's two sixes.
What's with you in sixes?
I don't know. That's good.
God, I've got six, five. That's 17.
Incredible.
So we're gonna go for traditional cheap shot. Oh no, you win. And of course, you get the captain bonus as well.
You get an extra 5?
Yeah.
15.
Gosh, I think Joel, I think you might get the reward for
fast stars.
Anything could happen.
Versus.
Versus. purple one. Oh, why? I remember doing really, really terrible. I think it was the Magma Mine where it was the battle for all the mini stars for the Bowser space, and I lost it, knocking the integrity. So I've got a good memory of all of these things.
Right the end, and like that's what it is.
But
never mind.
Because you're still in the lead though. Right. Yeah, by miles.
I'm 10. You're 10.
What are we going for?
Okay, at least there's one that takes my favourites. This is not like the other two previous of them. Attempts. Yep, I'm happy with that.
Start!
Hurdle. Damn. What a waste.
Do I see? Wow.
Don't trust a 1 to 10 dive bot to get you anywhere.
Yeah.
Ringleader.
Soon I'll be losing track, you know.
Yep.
Yeah, so basically in this one you have
diving clock.
Mini stars, yeah, at the bottom. I choose which dice box to use every time. If you land on unlucky, fish bones will take 5. Mini stars.
You must reach the surface in order to claim.
So basically mine has less unlucky.
Beach. sweet, I'll be happy.
No, she got three.
Oh, I'm gonna be the unlucky one. I'm gonna get two. Or not.
She's getting two.
Oh, why? Don't want to get a... I'd rather not get five. Four. Get four.
I've made it to the top.
Yeah.
4, 5, 6.
Okay, repeat something.
Peach has made it to the top. He can get a six.
Oh, we have number six. Oh, are you serious?
No, you've not made it to the top. Unless...
No, I want more.
I don't know. And Hammett's made it to the top. Because look, you can't make it to the top. I can, don't care what I roll. Five. Peach are going to make it. Yep. Five, well... You're not gonna make it.
I'm gonna make it, I won't get anything. Well,
I'm not unlucky anyway.
But it's not really hard.
Who's gonna make it? So basically, like, we all got three, and then we all got four, and then we're all at the top, you know? Yeah, that's it.
So. Oh, why'd you have to? Oh, at least from bad to worst. Okay, Balzer, what'd you have for me for this time? 5 minutes off last place, please. Why'd you have to be so mean? Oh my gosh. Thank you,
yeah,
Bowser.
You're in last place. You don't lose
any. Thank you. I never realised Bowser being that nice. Why'd you have to?
Uh-oh. No! Oh, that's bad for me. Oh no, yes indeed. No one changed to stars. Unless I can get a one. Unless you do get one, that'd be good. It's 106, you could. No, oh, I've got unlucky as well. Which means we're going down the whirlpool. Thinking, well, what's this? Well, basically, we have to get out of this whirlpool, and after every single turn, we get drawn back.
Okay. Oh, what's this jump doing? That's a dash, isn't it?
No.
Yes. Unlucky. Back to
faces. Oh, I'm gonna lose even more stars. One, three, or six will help me out. Yes! Thank you! Oh, wow. Oh, I would not like a dash at I would not like a one at this moment in time. I'd be happy with anything apart from one. Okay, fine, happy. Minigame. Why do I get the rubbish minigames? But this is the only one that I like. And it's not Launch, Break, or Snow Go, which are the ones I absolutely hate. So at least I'm okay.
Start!
You may be thinking, well, are you gonna pick one? Oh, no, we're not. We're just gonna pick random ones, yeah? And we're just gonna see where the ball takes us. Today. Game. Could be lasting all the mini games. Getting minus stars all day. Jeez. This is like one of the worst times for me. Which way is it gonna go? Oh, yes! Yes! Thank you. Oh, yes! You're safe. Well done, Kamek. Oh! That'll be good, actually. Possibly, I think. Yes! Yes! Good for Peach. Which means if Peach does get the 10, she will
get the stars. Now, if you go on the up route, you miss the captain event.
Yes, you do, you know. You might as well go for it anyway.
You have to go for it because.
Okay, thank you. Give me.
Alright, you got the slow dice box
again. No. You're not going to get some nice perfume or some nice boots for Christmas, so what do you think? Instead, I do know what you got. You got 10 Z-Stars. There she is again, though. So it's the same Sultan Treasure and Captain Event as last time. This time Peach is. Wait!
There's unlucky
so many more.
There's an unlucky space on her.
There was only one. There was only one on yours.
Yeah, so there's plenty more.
Okay. Oh no. He's 5, 5, 5. Oh. Oh wow, all at the same time.
don't want to get a 2 at all.
Please, a 3. 1's okay.
Please, a 2.
Yes! And for you, 3 will be good.
Need a 5 or 6.
Please, 5 or 6, please!
Yes! Oh, that's the best luck I've had so far. We all made it out alive. You know what? I'm gonna use my slow dice block and I'm gonna go for 5. You know why? Because that is a lucky spot and there is a secret desert island.
Star Island!
Land on a lucky space here, you will enter. You will get the mini stars at the center. When a player collects mini stars, everyone will be transported back to their original route.
Oh my word, yes!
Got it?
Yes!
The second.
Alright,
that is 39, 49, the second, yeah.
16. Lucky. Oh, I am now. Thank you. Had a bad round so far, but that's the most lucky part of the game so far. Oh, I feel happy now.
Right, come, let's go.
Bowser.
Yes, sir!
To Star Island. However, if he doesn't get 4, he might have to pass it on to maybe you if you can easily get it. All the way round again. That's so good though. The dice box, will there be even a mini game? No. Haha. This is it, what? We'll peach day 4. At least got 6. possibly get another 10, maybe? 3? I'd be happy with 3. And then 1. Can they get it this time? Oh no, he won't! No, we won't get it this time. But it's at least we're getting a lot of mini stars. We may not even leave this place.
Wow.
Yes! Get the lucky! Oh, I would love Peach if you get a 1 or...
she's got a 4, 5, 6.
Oh, damn. Oh, I mean, if she didn't use it, then I'd be surprised. But there's one last thing to do. It's not very traditional,
but it's actually a good thing for the 8 blooper. So yeah. I actually hate Blooper. And Chain Chomp against Masters is no good.
Yeah, so fair enough. Start! No way, because for the second time, 96 mini stars. Toad is the superstar yet again. Oh, that is tight.
closing, but harder. Okay, you know, I was last for most of the time. So yeah, I got 16. Okay, so that is the end for this video, guys. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching. And make sure you leave a like and also subscribe to the Game Addicts if you haven't already. And then the final party will be DK Ruins, which I'm not sure if we'll have time to do it today. But if there might be some time, we might be able to do it. So always stay tuned out on the Game Addicts. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching. And we'll see you guys next time.